So I snowshoed in about 5.5 miles to get to this point, and looks like I'll be staying indoors tonight. Not much. It's better than a tent.